Well, there's been a steady stream of customers waiting at taxi stands at malls across Singapore today. One ride-hailing firm says it's also seeing a slight increase in demand for rides with more people moving around. Now, there has been more visible crowding as well on public transport. Chloe Chu tells us more.
Looks like better days ahead for taxi and private hire car drivers. Although cabbies waiting at malls along Orchard Road say business hasn't improved drastically just yet, they're hopeful as roads get much busier.
The traffic has improved, very jammed.
Where are you going? Where are you seeing the pickups from?
Mostly at market and housing estate, but commercial is still not as good.
I just start today from morning 5 o'clock until... No, not yet. Slowly, but hope so it will be improved.
But are the roads more crowded also?
Yeah, it seems to be. People are coming back to the normal life.
Several drivers we spoke to say they average one passenger per hour during the circuit breaker. But now they're getting calls for bookings every 10 to 15 minutes. Nearby at Orchard MRT station, this was the situation during the morning commute. Commuters CNA approached were generally in a good mood. More than a few said they were eager to get a breath of fresh air. Since Singapore emerged from its circuit breaker on June 2nd, ridership on MRTs and buses has doubled during the morning peak hour. LTA says it expects this trend to continue as restrictions are gradually eased. Away from Singapore's shopping belt, however, it was quieter in the central business district as many people continued to work from home.
It's the same as usual. Even their phase 2 coming out, also the same thing. No much different.
Depend whether the people go out. Even if they go out, so many people without work, I don't think they'll take taxi. That's all tight with money.
Still, there are those making bookings using ride-hailing platforms. Grab says while demand has risen slightly, it doesn't expect numbers to return to pre-COVID-19 levels quickly. The firm also says its carpooling service, Grab Hitch, will resume on Monday. But its ride-sharing service, Grab Share, will remain suspended due to safety concerns.